Hey, Dave here with Saddleback Leather, and I wanted to show you the this hard case, your grandfather case, 10 inches. It is a beauty. I've been using it a lot, and it's pretty cool. Let me show you all about it, but first let me tell you a little bit about where we are. So we drove from Fort Worth down to the factory in Mexico, and that was 17 hours of pure driving without side trips. Then we flew from there to Zagreb, Croatia. Rented a car, drove down to Dubrovnik, drove to Kotor in Montenegro, and now here we are in Bosnia. So Bosnia and Herzegovina. And this is a town called Mostar. It is a beautiful town. This is a really famous for people jumping off of. This bridge actually was super duper old, but it was blown up in the big Serbian, Bosnian, Kosovo war back in the 90s, 93 in particular. It was horrible. But anyway, this is where we are, Mostar. It's a beautiful place, what a beautiful place to do it with this great looking case. So let me show you the outside first real quick. It's really simple. This isn't gonna take very long because this is really simple. So I've got the case here. Okay, got 4 feet and a leather hinge, reinforced corners. All the corners, actually, these edges, they all have they're all sewn through the corners, the top and bottom on both sides. I've got just the amount of roundness that I like here. Check this out. This, believe me, was not an easy radius to get. It takes a long time to get the right radius for the size of the body. But I got it, got the handle. Lifts up just right. A lot of hand stitching on this thing. Seriously, tons of hand stitching. So I got old faithful Blue there. I still miss him. But anyway, we'll see if someone jumps off while we're here. So we got the one hand opening there. See this rivet right here? I have it right here. Instead of underneath the pigskin, I wanted it on top in case you ever ripped your hand, your buckle or something like that, you'd be able to get it. It's just real simple pigskin on the inside. Pigskin, and it lays wide open. So I was gonna put a pocket here, but I thought, you know what? I'm just gonna leave it bare because it's just nicer that way, I think, for something so small. My other cases, the 13 inch, the 15, the 18 inch, they all have pockets, but this one does not because it is what it is. This is my business card. If anyone wants to, excuse me, say hi, there's my email address. And leather hinge here. That's it. This is it. I'm gonna shut it. Hope you like it. Pretty cool. Going over the bridge here. Thank you.